type scratch dot MIT dot edu. Scratch dot MIT dot edu. The screen will open. There, click on Start Creating. It will open Scratch Online. This is the latest version of Scratch. Screen you can see. They have shown one tutorial over here. You can close this. On the left side, you have the block palette where all the commands are given. Motion, looks, sound, events, control, sensing, operations, variables, and my blocks. Whichever block you select, those particular commands will come on the right side. Drag towards the right side. This is the script area where you will write the script, and right side is the stage where cat will follow your commands. For writing a script, when green flag clicked, you can drag the command blocks to the script area. Motion, move 10 steps, turn 15 degree. We can go to looks and put say hello. Now when we click on green flag, the cat will follow these commands. Here at the bottom, from here you can take the new sprites, drops. This is the option to take new backdrops. These are at the top, just below sign in. You have the three options to change the screen size. The middle one is the normal one. The first one, the stage will become smaller. And the last one is the presentation mode or the full screen mode, where the whole screen will be occupied by stage. To come out, we'll click on these four arrows. This way we can work in Scratch on mobile phone.